Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosocoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
Searches ended with a confirmed death toll of 94.
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something, but you must not be alive. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal issue, but even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. have no other choice. What you look like, however. Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. As you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes your phantom.
Okay, have time to go.
Thank you.
Move it.